تخواخت باو جمليش بو ياري موبايل ناقمنا دورة قرن بخوا دو ياري وام كردو بو حزنيني تخوا باجي دي جيسا باوك سي ديگا تو اگر بتي مثلا ایک کمپیوتر اگر بکر گیا توانی هتمانی یک و دو سی و بخوا چوارش بی توانی پیپ کی اوه خوش یاوی این دقیقا باوک بگم او نوع اوش یعن دابا زم یک دانی که بای اوش اوش بیت اکاونت اگر بیتین زی پلی چوارا یک شد هی خوش اکتیف تیگی یعنی من اصلا تو هم اکاونت اگر بیتین اکتیف کم بای خوام و چی یاری یکانی و توانم بیگم تیگی تو این یاری با شریکی بکرین اوشتانه آه بلام نازم لپی سی او یعنی اگر وابو لپی سی ای خوامو خوب یک ویگین باشا اگر تو مشکل من تو کی کریو من لغل یعنی کسی هنه اگر من لغل تو ایگم کل دیوان دیاکو عزیز تلفونی کر با دیاکو ای با کریو تو هینه اشتا نی کریو کل لای دیاکو آن زور کرن بخوا از این چی مصف او ایکس باکس ایکس ای و ایسی شه ایسا که زور ارزان تره که بس 150 دولاره تیگی بس باوک زور زور یعنی هینه رگو که پلی چواره که ویشتی یوی فرق نیه خیرات را چه دیاریو بخواه سقط از سقط جوان پیوش مود با دیگو اللہ بیتم خلا دقی ای من مشکلم نیه کوری ارین پیو دیم کوری که نای ارین الا تو بی عاما او قونره امتحان وشتگانی تاو ناگا مشکی سریه ما ایجوه نه از این چیه مثلا استا هین بود دیزی باشه ام یک بار بیسوشتی خو من دروس کردو بس لبری او تازه کری بوی همو بیسوشتی خو من تیگه او لبر او او آهیه ابي بخسي اوغي اجا اما جسا بخسي اوغي نسنا اس يوتم دياغو تو تشيت بيو تواني يوتم جيم باس يوتم تواني بيو كمبيوتر اكاش بيكي وان بيو بس يسو بانجا دولار يسا حاليا يسا اغا اس اه باشا اي بينيا بس بلهم تي والا تبابا تو بتو اف يسا باتيو وانيا تخوا پیام بودم تو یک بار لبه بودی بودم تواوت بس بودم وقتی یه پی سی اگه بکری باشتی رنگ بیزا بود این دقیقه با بودیان اح باقی نزنی چند دی آسیا دو یک دو سه چوار پینج شش حود حودانه قحب بابا موی کری و ارالا بابش ما سر اکاونت اقیق خوامو خواهی دقیقه او اه لایف کراوه تا دی پروسی دیگه تخواه
relationships, but that she had no interest in men.
And a good day to you, sir.
prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the expo building. The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him at any sign of malfunction.
No offense, but your breath smells like a gerbil crawled up your ass and died.
Good. I dare say this should get Knox's undivided attention.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Huh. Why's the engine on?
Behave like this at all. Try the engine, Smith. All right, try it now. This should work. What are you waiting for? Hey, where are you going? I'm not done here yet.
If you could take a couple of steps back, it would set my mind at rest.
Forget it. Step aside. I'm handling this myself. Come on, baby.
Huh. Why is the engine off?
Let's just try.
race is entering its final lap, 47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Greetings, sir.
Do I know him?
Some guy called Mickelson. Gave me the biggest runaround I've ever been on. Complete dead end.
That's why I'm thinking I should take the shot here. Robert Knox has got to know something.
We still have a little time before our champion reaches the podium. Let's hope it's not like last year.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm going to have to pat you down.
Keep your clothes on, folks.
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask.
The guy that jumped me and grabbed my outfit? Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there?
Oh, man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
Stood up and told him exactly what I thought of his stupid ideas. If you'd been by my side, Mr. Knox would totally have fallen for me.
You know something? Maybe we should...
Yeah, hey.
Oh, you know what someone told me the other day? That Sierra's not just quote-unquote.
And a warm welcome to you.
Grown man.
Well, what a race, folks. And don't forget to get your Sierra Knox t-shirt at the exit. Buy one, get one free. Oh, that's right. You heard me.
Ladies and gentlemen, this year's innovation race is now over. It's time to hand the trophy to the very deserving contestants. But alas, there can be only one winner, and this year the trophy goes to the very deserving.
The mascot. Well, they just a professional. It's a fancy lifestyle.
That is Sierra Knox, reckless daredevil with a violent temper. Quite the handful, as I understand it.
Not done yet. The exhibition race is about to start, so be prepared to see the future of Knox.
Yeah.
kick off the exhibition race. See technology of the future at its finest. Enjoy.
Oh, you know what someone told me the other day? That Sierra's not just quote unquote between relationships.
Oh, hello! Welcome!
Yeah, that's interesting, actually.
Hello!
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks.
Hi.
Anything can Great. Still happen. Oh,
looking good.
Welcome to the global
okay.
Did you find some keys over there? Oh man, you're a real lifesaver, thank you!
champion is on the podium in a few moments. And those of you in the stands, make sure you don't miss.
Sorry. I know
that ticket tap. I mean,
Blue Sea, ladies and gentlemen. Sponsor of the Global Innovation Race. Headache? Hair loss? Depression? Blue Sea brings you high-quality pharmaceuticals at prices you can afford.
Sorensen managed to get Sierra Knox's phone number. I heard him arguing with that Kronstadt lawyer earlier.
No, didn't have any luck. Once he's done... Okay.
Oh.
Are you... That's... Please...
Thank you.